Therefore, I am sure that this provocation will fail. I think that after that, there will be the desire to really, not in words but in actions, to move to peace talks and resolve these issues by peaceful means. We have never refused this, but of course, we must deal with these bandits who have entered the territory of the Russian Federation in the Kursk region, with their attempts to destabilize the situation in the border area as a whole.